Hi, this is Kavita Suresh Kumar. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to use Throttle in Jenkins pipeline. I have logged into my Jenkins server. Let's get started by creating a job. Click create a job. I am going to call it as pipeline. Click pipeline and then click OK. So I am going to use the Hello World sample pipeline script. Okay, so in this demo, we are going to see about throttling. Okay, here you can see an option throttle builds. Let's see the help, right? It enforces a minimum time between the builds. Okay, so you will be able to set the throttling here also. Okay, first let's see how we will be able to set it here. Click the throttle builds and then you can specify how many builds can happen between a certain time period. For example, I'm going to say 3 builds and then within a minute. So which means there is going to be approximately 20 seconds between the builds. Okay, and also there is an option allow user triggered builds to skip the rate limit, but I'm going to, in this demo purpose, I'm going to do everything manually, so I'm not going to set this. Okay, I'm going to save this. Now I am going to click build now. Again, I'm going to click build now. So I have triggered 2 builds. Okay, the first build, it got completed successfully. And as we expected, we could see the hello world. Okay, the second build, it is pending because the build throttle expires at 6:42:16. Okay, because we have set the number of builds as 3 and the duration as 1 minute. Okay, so now if I click again build now, so again it is going to, the build will get executed only after 20 seconds. Okay, so this is one way of throttling. Okay, now I will show you how to add this throttling thing as part of the Jenkins file itself. Okay, so click configure. So I am going to remove this, right? And then I'm going to use the pipeline syntax. Click declarative directive generator. Okay, go to the agent and click the options and then click here add. Okay, so you will be able to see that option here, rate limit builds, throttle builds. So now we need to configure this. So I'm going to select this. So again, we'll give the same options, 3 and the 1 minute. Okay, click generate declarative directive. Okay, just copy this. Okay, then what we are going to do is we are going to just paste it here. Okay. I'm going to save this changes. Okay, I'm going to build. Okay, so this time the build failed. So it expects a throttle parameter there. So which was missing in while we use the declarative generative generator, it didn't provide that. So what we will do is we'll go to the pipeline, we'll configure. Okay, so we will add throttle here. Throttle and then colon. Okay. So I'm going to save this. Okay, then build now. So this, the build completed successfully. Okay, but let's see whether the throttle is in effect. Click build now again. Okay, it says the build throttle expires at 6:44. In this demo, we have seen how to use throttle in Jenkins pipeline. If you like this demo, please do like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching the demo.